I don't think people associate square with organic. When you look out in nature, you see river rocks, you see flowers, you see seashells. They're all curvilinear. But in architecture, men and women are given the opportunity to create their own sense of nature. They create their own environment where they respect what comes from nature, but they put their unique human fingerprint on it. From the exterior, this building doesn't look very inviting. It's got a skin of rusted steel and engineered stone held together by large brackets. It looks like an impenetrable fortress sitting smack dab in the middle of the city. But once you're inside this home, what you notice immediately is that there is nature here. There is your own environment, because the center of the building has been hollowed out for these large bamboo trees that just grow in the center. And when the sun is shining, you can see shadows play on the wall with the leaves and the reeds. You can hear the birds inside the atrium. And so the cars, they feel distant. The people walking on the street are just too far to be heard. And once you're inside, you've created your own little world. And I believe that's the height of architecture.